Yankovich escapes the initial barrage of strikes by Nakamoto, now looking for that ankle lock. Nakamoto rolling with it. No danger here. She now gets back and now delivers some ground and pound. As Yankovich is back.
Almost letting her get up here.
Oh, and a right uppercut underneath the armpit. And Nakamoto continues to attack with knees. Yankovich shelling up and gets rocked again with another knee. She's down. And there's Manapan. The referee steps in. No controversy this time. Nakamoto picks up her first Invicta Fighting Championships victory, stopping Duda Yankovich in the first round.